like a final of a cup competition. We've got a great one here, I'm sure. All the signs are good, all the omens are good, the teams are certainly very good, and the players involved as well. We're moments away. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live. Big welcome to you all for a very big game. It is the final of the Carabao Cup, the English League Cup, and going for silverware, two fine teams. I'm Martin Tyler, with me is Alan Smith. Arsenal, they're playing well at the moment. They certainly played well last time out in their home victory against Everton.
Yeah, good solid 1-0 win, and capable of more of the same here.
Well, with an eye on Arsenal, we'll keep an eye on this player without a shadow of a doubt.
It's the way he combines with teammates, Martin, that I love so much. Such an unselfish player.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs. And you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Perišić starts in goal. Monreal starts alongside Héctor Bellerín in the fullback positions. Jack Wilshere plays with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the park, and they'll play with a sole striker. Well, this Wembley has its own history now, and I must say, the ground worthy of staging these very, very big occasions. And being home, of course, to England, the national team.
Yeah, I mean, it's a huge stadium, isn't it? I'll tell you what, the players would appreciate. It's a much better pitch than it was in the old one. Much more like the Premier League pitches.
Adam Lallana. Return pass. Getting forward well as a team now. Good, strong tackle. The referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Get it away. Héctor. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite. Well, that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. Away by the defender. Adam Lallana into the attacking third. Roberto Firmino. Promising build-up until that challenge. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. It's Mane. Henderson. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Jordan Henderson, attacking now. To Robertson.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Now cut out by the defender. Arsenal striving for victory today, you can be sure of that. But it won't be straightforward. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Here's a chance to attack. And here's the shot. He's blocked that well. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Played into the middle, defended well. It's a good place to win the ball here. Robertson. It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks. Lallana! In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Now Mkhitaryan. Gomez on the attack here. It's Salah now. Now Lallana. Hector! And then a touch over the bar from the goalkeeper. Corner here for Liverpool. But not out of harm's way. Well, they could pose some danger now. Now Sadio Mane. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Good reading of the play by the defender. Granit Xhaka. Jack Wilshere. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, they've shown him the inside. Challenges for the ball. Henderson. It's Mane. Roberto Firmino. Striding forward, purposefully. It's Sadio Mane. On to Henderson. It's a weak cross, really, not getting past the first defender.
Well, at first sight, Alan, I must say it didn't look like a goal. It's good to have the replay because that helps us if it's tighter, but that wasn't one of the tighter issues.
No, I think we all knew. It wasn't over, although one or two of the forwards were appealing with arms up, but that replay, that confirms it.
And in it goes. Hector! Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Jordan Henderson. It's Salah now. A little private game between the two of them. He's coming forward with some danger. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Been a bit of a slow start here from Arsenal. And he's going on beyond the slide tackle. Gomez. Hector. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Taking on the defenders. Gomez. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Salah!
Liverpool's corner. Swung in from the corner. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Nacho Monreal. Jack Wilshere. Patrick. Attacking now. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Jack Wilshere. Now Mkhitaryan. Ramsey. Just read the intentions of the opposition there. That was the half-time whistle in the English League Cup final. And the teams go into the dressing rooms equal as they were at the start.
Yeah, and they've both played the part. There's been some good football out there in that first 45.
So the English League Cup final has had its first half. Here goes the second half. We're underway.
Yeah, it can be draining this pitch, and going into the second half, further into it, maybe tiredness will play a part.
It goes out wide again. Granit Xhaka. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Here come Arsenal in exciting style. Shut off now. Goalkeeper hangs on. Mohamed Salah. A timely challenge. Shokran Mustafi. Jack Wilshere. Ramsey. Patrick. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture.
For Liverpool, they'll be hosting Spurs.
Yeah, really looking forward.
Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Liverpool want to make a change here. The bar.
Liverpool have been awarded the corner. They'll be hoping to make the most of it and take the lead in this very intriguing game.
And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch.
He's put in the corner, only partially away from danger. We've got a corner here that could pose some problems. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances really for the lad.
Firmino! Great header, great save!
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Alan, what about Arsenal's next game?
They're playing Brighton and Hove Albion in their next match. I can see only one winner. I think they'll find it pretty easy.
Here's Bellerin. Patrick. Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition. Well, that's good defending. Jordan Henderson. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
It might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead.
Arsenal with the lead. Van Dijk. Henderson. Wijnaldum. Attacking well here. He needs a run from his teammates to help him out. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Patrick. Neatly intercepted. Now Mkhitaryan. That's good movement forward here. Promising build-up until that challenge. He's got that well out of harm's way. And the winger now takes his leave of the game, having had an impact on the game.
Well, you don't get too many players of this calibre these days who can play on the wing and track back as well. He's got a good work ethic.
Jack Wilshere. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Wijnaldum. Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can.
Ramsey. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Surely, the equaliser.
It's tough for the defenders, they keep conceding these corners.
An important time for this manager here, trying to manage the situation and keep the lead, and making this substitution with that game management in mind. In goes the corner.
To Robertson. Now Alberto Moreno. I think the cross is off.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Arsenal give away the free kick. Liverpool certainly don't lack support these days. Maybe they're coming back towards the glory days of the 70s and 80s.
Yeah, I think maybe there is a sense of that amongst these supporters. It's been a long time to wait.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Patrick.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there.
This is how they love to play on the break.
He's had a go here.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it. Look at the manager. He knows that miss might just come back to haunt his team. Could have got two up there.
Moreno.
Mohamed Salah.
In towards Roberto Firmino.
The return ball.
Patrick. Good stuff from Arsenal. When they get it wide, they look good.
The shot's on!
And with the corner comes a possibility of increasing their lead here. Attack is the best form of defence, they say.
And in it goes. What an opportunity to wrap up the match.
Oh, yeah, that's what you need to be in these situations. Clinical, have no mercy. They just didn't show it there.
Oh, forced them up.
Four added minutes.
4 minutes.
For Liverpool, these last few minutes are going to be absolutely crucial. Can they level it up? Only partially away from danger.
Patrick. And it's now with Liverpool. Getting forward well as a team now. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Shot off to level it up now. Oh, the bar's still shaking. Has to score. They've got their equaliser. That's the very least they deserve from this game. Time ticking away from them. But they've found a way. They've dominated the play. They've had so much of the ball. But the opposition have been defending gallantly, but that resistance has finally been broken.
Well, they've got it in the very nick of time, in stoppage time. They're level.
Well, all second half, they've kept plugging away, and you have to say in the end they deserved it. This manager doesn't normally hesitate to make a substitution or a change in formation. I think we're going to see one here after that equaliser.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Number 4, Virgil van Dijk.
Still, they can't be separated. Maybe extra time will provide the answer.
Firmino! They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Gonna try his luck!
Get forward from this position.
Surely the equaliser. Jota to level it up now.
Oh, the bar's still shaking.
Has to score. Level after 90 minutes, on we go into extra time. Now Mkhitaryan. Patrick. Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition.
Wijnaldum.
Aubameyang. Got to be. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now, maybe.
Short corner. Now the shot!
The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. It's a corner again.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
It's a back heel, easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition.
Aubameyang. Mohamed Salah. And from time to time, Liverpool do go wide. In towards Mane.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
A real chance here.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Sadio Mane. Virgil van Dijk. And Sadio...
And shoots!
The signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
He's coming forward with some danger. Got another half of extra time to be played.
The end of half-time in extra time, we're underway with the second period. Patrick. Good forward play from them. Delivery to the far post.
We've got a corner now.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Could have been a penalty there, but a superb slide tackle got the ball cleanly. On the move and able to cut out the pass. This could be a chance. Played in the clear. And a try one now. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. James Milner. Now this looks promising. Robertson. A low cross into the area, and they get it away. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. That's a wonderful tackle. Patrick. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Adam Lallana. Sadio Mane. James Milner. Cutting in now. Milner. Now the shot! Well, they would have gone behind here, but for this excellent goalkeeper.
Yeah, it could have got a lot worse there, had it not been for him.
Lovely, incisive pass. Shot's on! That was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle. Liverpool brimful of determination here, knowing that in the time that remains they can still emerge as winners. And out wide they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Well, penalties on the agenda here, and that's what we need to settle this contest. So here he comes, up to take the first penalty. All you need to do is put it in the net in the shootout, and he's done it. That's a fine penalty from him in these circumstances. Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout. Goalkeeper.
Well, look at the look on his face. He feels he should have done better.
That's a good penalty, isn't it? Well, he scored. No problem. Penalty. to this player. Score and they win. It's as simple as that. If only it was.
And he's pulled away to get the winning penalty.
Well, it can look easy, can't it? And he's made it look easy there.
It's their trophy. Final whistle's gone. They have won the English League Cup.
Well, you can't blame them for jumping up and down, because thoroughly deserved winners. I thought they were by far the better team out there, and look at the joy in their faces. Wonderful
to be top of the pile in a competition. No wonder you're seeing unbridled joy here.
Yeah, and I think deserved winners. They played well in the final, as they did over the course of the tournament. Well done, lads.
Well, up they go, and memories that will live with them for the rest of their lives, to win this tournament and all that it means to those players. No wonder the bounce is back in them.
Well, you've got all your family up in the stands. They'll be watching down proudly, and certainly there'll be a huge feeling of pride within that team. Why not? Thoroughly deserved winners.
Beautifully staged the final as well, and more to come with these end of match fireworks. They've provided the fireworks on the pitch. A terrific team, and for them a place in the history books.
Yeah, time to enjoy, time to celebrate.
They're going over to their supporters now, and they're still together in the celebrations as they have been through the season.
Yeah, you do get the feeling with these boys, they are a proper unit. There's really good team spirit within that dressing room, which you need at any successful club. These have certainly been that.
Have to have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Gonna tie his lock.
Shot on to level it up now. Oh, the bar's still shaking. Has to score. Has pulled that one out of the bag. So the spotlight turns to this player. Score and they win. It's as simple as that. If only it was.